Good morning, sir.
She's greeting. She's greeting.
Oh, fine, thank
you. What is your name and which organization do you represent here at the Salaga Share Connectivity Model Stakeholders Meeting?
Ruben and represented EDS.
Ghana?
I'm Ruben and yes. Represent Ruben Atimbo and is the planning and status officer for GDS.
Okay, and what is your function?
The function of the shareholder is to ensure that the data needs of the department are catered for and that we use those aspects to monitor our teaching and learning activities and our schools.
Are you a teacher?
Pardon?
Are you a teacher?
Yeah, I'm a professional teacher, but as of now, at the office as an officer.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And your organization has expressed a sincere interest of being connected to the CIC.
Yeah, certainly.
Wireless network.
Yes, we do. And already, it has been presently at our annual review forum, the regional annual review forum. This came up because ICT has become part of our teaching subjects in the schools. Mm-hmm.
So you'll be using the internet connection for your teaching?
Certainly, as part of the syllabus that requires ICT, mm-hmm. Especially internet exploration.
Uh-huh.
We would certainly have to use the children to have practical experience as far as the center is concerned.
Do you think it will also benefit the teachers with regard to getting new teaching material from the internet or communicating with other teachers in other parts of the country through the internet?
It will be very beneficial to the teachers as well because it would be the source of reference for certain aspects of the syllabus that they might require additional knowledge about. And the children certainly stands to gain greatly from that research that they might be doing with the center.
And like I asked your friend here, is your organization aware of the fact that the CIC is setting up this shared wireless connectivity network also to share the cost in order to come to a sustainable business model?
My organization, as far as funding really is concerned, most of our funding is from the central government. We do not really have internal, but as it has been part of government policy to ensure the ICT when made as regards to this ICT, we would fully commit ourselves to.
Thank you very much and enjoy your day.
Thank you.